Hey guys, so in today's video, this is definitely going to be more of a fashion video than anything. This whole video is going to be a try-on haul, kind of fashion show kind of vibe, because I'm not going to be explaining every piece, because literally the stack is huge. We're going to be here a while, at least I am. And yeah, these were my great-grandma's clothes. I went through it and literally just got home, and these are some of the pieces I liked. Also, most of these pieces are very like classy and a little bit fancier than normal clothes, so I'm gonna put on like a more fancier outfit that I would mostly wear with these kind of blazers. So I'm gonna change it into like a white top so it matches everything, and like a black skirt, because if it's like classy stuff, you know, a skirt would just go with the flow, and I love skirts. So yeah, this is most likely what I wear, so we get kind of an idea when I do wear it, if that makes any type of sense. So now let's get on to the video.
Sweaty
hours later. We are finally finished. I literally started this 3 hours ago, but I think it was worth it. I actually had a lot of fun doing it, and as you saw, I got a lot of good clothes. My great-great-grandma had lots of fashion. I'm literally wearing one of her shirts tomorrow, and I'm super excited. I'm going to end this video. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you want more fashion content, just tell me down in the comments, or you could like this video or subscribe. Either one works. And I love you guys so much, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye!